The redness of his eyes revealed another night of sparse slumber. Heir to the throne of Anorith, Prince Kael readied himself for yet another day. Swordmistress Zara and the rest of the soldiers sallied forth along their routine patrol across the northern border. As they traversed the Hailstaff Mountains, smoke loomed far in the distance. A band of thieves had descended upon a defenseless hamlet. Dutiful as ever, he led his men into the ravaged village. He could have never known this simple act would trigger the events that today shape our world.
Huh, huh.